Each week, Armel Ndumbe and other members of the band Sans Visa meet to rehearse. Armel, the singer, who is also called Petit Ndumbe, has been in the band for 4 years. The band plays modern Makossa, a traditional Cameroonian style of dance music, which has become a fixture on the world music scene. Sans Visa's concerts in Cameroon's major cities are very popular.
As you can see, the mood here with the guys is pretty cool. We work well together during rehearsal. If someone makes a mistake or if something doesn't work right, we talk about it and then change it so we can make progress in rehearsal.
They're rehearsing for this man, Petit Pays, a Makossa star in Cameroon who also tours internationally. Today he's come to see how the band he mentors is getting along. Petit Pays and his music have been a staple in West Africa for 30 years. This time, it's a dress rehearsal. Adolphe Claude Mundi, Petit Pays' real name, has helped launch the careers of a great number of musicians in Cameroon.
Young musicians are so fresh. It takes time, but it's a question of will. And they have that will. They believe they'll have careers in music. And there's no reason why they shouldn't be as famous as Mathematik or Mony Eka or Sonny or others.
Those are all bands who have been successful in Cameroon. Armel Ndumbe also hopes for a career like that. The 25-year-old lives with his siblings on the outskirts of Douala. He said it was an incredible stroke of luck to be hired for the young band that Petit Pays has put together. He earns money from their concerts, money he uses to support his family. It's where he sees his future, both economically and creatively. His siblings say he started singing at the age of 5, and even then he sang songs by his idol, Petit Pays. As a teenager, he took part in an audition held by Petit Pays and was chosen for the band.
You don't have the same freedom as a band member. I'm even recognized on the street and hear things like, "Look, there he is." It wasn't that easy for my family at first. But they knew that things would change once I joined the band.
If we keep supporting him as a family, then he's sure to go far. I hope he stays modest and doesn't get a swelled head. Then all kinds of doors will be open to him.
As another step in achieving his goal of a successful career, Armel is working on his first solo album. He uses a friend's recording studio and works with various arrangers in Douala.
Le grand.
Oh! Oh. C'est comment, mon frère? C'est toujours... Tu arrives toujours...
Here, he's doing everything himself. A few melodies have already been composed, and today he wants to revise the lyrics for them. He's writing about love and being young. He can only afford to make the album because of his steady income as a band member. Armel gets the equivalent of 100 euros per gig. That's rare in Cameroon's music business. Douala is the country's financial hub, and it has a lively music scene. Armel and his bandmates often go to hear other musicians playing different styles. And there's plenty to choose from.
Oh,
But they're not allowed to perform as solo artists. They can only play in public if their boss and patron says so. That's part of the contractual conditions for the young band members.
It's good the way it was. If you play in bands like Sans Visa or Petit Pays, who's also our teacher, then you have to follow the rules. Also, in order to have a career like the master has.
Petit Pays remains a role model for Amel and his best shot at having his own music career and being financially independent with his music.